Konnichiwa, Minas is Kerr, and you're watching Pocket Consoles. Timid first person video is going to be on a PS2 game, and that is Unison Rebels of Rhythm and Dance. Real quick, this is up to two players, normally three players with multi-tap, 850k to save. No idea, it was a rhythm-based game, I had to pick it up, especially from Tecmo. I love their games. So, I'm very curious to see exactly what we get to do and how the music will be. As always, Tim has played a game first, so I'm playing the game and I can't skip anything. Is that timer started? And away we go. New game. Techno Club. And all that. Replay load. Okay. Well then, let's go ahead and go into here. Find out what type of music we get to do. And why there's a huge duck. High tech, a celebrity city, twin ships. It's like the Thundercats, but it's the Thunder Ducks. Thunder Ducks. Thunder Ducks. And... okay. Wow, so dancing is forbidden. Okay. There he is. A mysterious man. Three beautiful young women. Okay. Stay tuned for the rest of the story. Okay. Mysterious guy with three beautiful women. Okay. My three peaches, the reason why I brought you here is for you to dance. As you know, dancing's been outlawed by the Temper Ducker. If you dance, you go to jail. But hey, who ever heard of a world who can't dance? We're gonna teach him. So check this out. I found some music was popular 200 years ago. Listen to the rhythm and let's dance. We're gonna change the world. I love that that's the story. Music has been banned and we are going to change the world by dancing. That's not fair. The girl who has ponytails is very hard. I hate you. Okay, anyway, so we got Trill, Sila, and Chili. Okay, well, we're going to do normal. I don't know how to play, so I don't want to go into super hard mode and be like, oh, crap. Okay. Well, at least now the ducky makes sense. And, you know. So, yeah. Thunder ducks. Thunder ducks. Story one. Man, Dr. Dance. What addition? Unison, okay. Okay. Alright. Okay, are you ready? Chili? What? Sela? Trill? Here! That voice sounds familiar. Okie dokie, now I'll lay it down for you. This is a song called... of course! Well, according to my research, well, used to dance to this music. Yes, they absolutely did. Hey, your peaches passed the audition. Huh? What's this? Friday! It's my pet. He's totally adorable. I put the dance lesson on the throw up. Girls. I kind of modified the one. Oh, well, she's talking to us. You're home. Hello, are you listening? Okay, so I'm just curious, what are the commands? Is it going to be Dance Dance Revolution style? What? Let me know. Lesson, all portion. Okay. Oh, we use L and R, okay. Or not. Oh, no. We use a six, okay. Wow, this is not easy at all. Oh, hold it, okay. Wow, I am so screwed. Okay, let's just do it. I'm doomed. I really need to clean my controllers. Okay. Wow, this is really hard. Okay. I got it. Oh, man. Wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh. Wow. Okay, I'm starting to get it, but holy crap, that's hard. Because you actually have to move it at the exact same time it's moving, so you can't just... Yeah, wow. Okay, wow. Ah! Okay. Ah! Okay. Wow, that... I can't get it! That's hard! And my timer's about to go off. Wow! And that's easy mode? Holy crap! I was not expecting that! That's crazy! Holy cow! I wasn't expecting that you're actually going to be using the sticks as the actual hands. That's clever! But man, is that hard! Dude! And it's like, you know, you gotta memorize it and make sure, because you have to do it the exact same time that it's moving for it to count. You can't just wait for it to stop and then go over there. That's a miss. Or bad. So you gotta make sure you're doing it. But yeah, that is, wow! That is not easy at all. That's going to take some time to get used to. And that's the easiest mode, which is normal mode. Because it's normal mode, hard mode, very hard mode. It's like, what the crap? So then what do we do on the other mode? Can we change? Oh, dude, they actually teach us each of the positions. Okay. Wow. Okay. Wowzers. Oh, so we can actually rewind. Okay. But I want to pause it and see how the other one, but it won't let me. So when I pick my character, I can't go anywhere. Okay. Whatever. So basically, yeah. Which makes me wonder exactly what the harder modes are going to be. That's crazy. I love it because it's so unique. But I wasn't expecting it to be that hard and on that, you know? So literally we were having to watch him. Or watch a dancer, and then we're moving the sticks to how their hands are moving. Wow! Huh. I should also mention that the music that's being sung is a completely different version of the song. There's a female singer who is singing the song, so it's not the actual song itself, just somebody else singing it. Wow, okay. I love that. But dadgum is that gonna be hard. Huh. Well, this goes on to my shelf of extremely hard rhythm-based games. Because of how unique they are. Ow. So, yeah. Absolutely love this. This was totally worth it. And it makes me wonder, let me see. I'm gonna go over to browser real quick, and I'm gonna pull up the Japanese box art. See if it says okay. I was waiting for your mission. Three girls and an afro will save the world. Okay. It's not really saying which songs there are on the Japanese back, which is kind of sad. Are they? I'm just curious. I don't know. It's not really saying if the songs are the same. Anyway. Yeah. It's one I would love to get the Japanese version. Just to see if it's the same songs or not myself. But because I like it, I wouldn't mind to have it, the Japanese version. I'm so happy they brought this over to the US. Because this is so much fun. So, yeah, I'd say definitely, if you can get a copy of this, pick it up. If you guys are looking for a difficult rhythm game. Or say, a huge learning curve rhythm game would be the best way to describe it. But I love it. Well, thank you guys for watching. This has been so much fun, even though I absolutely was miserable. I did improve, so I'm starting to get it, but it's more kind of memorization almost now. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. This has been so much fun. This is T. Sakura saying ciao and sayonara.